Ramadan Abdel Rehim Mansour. Mansour was a gang leader known as Al Turbini, the express train. He had raped and tortured homeless children, mostly boys aged 10 to 14 years old, aboard the trains between Cairo, Alexandria, Kalyubia, and Beni Souif. The victims were usually thrown off the moving train when they were dead or in agony, other times, they were thrown into the Nile or buried alive. Mansour was executed in 2010.